boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born, reared in Ireland, a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy, and dearly did his parents love the Wild Colonial Boy. At the youthful age of 18 years, he began his wild career. In a hurry, sin, no danger wait, a hurry, sin, no fear. He robbed the rich to help the poor, and stabbed James McAvoy. Australia was this wild colonial boy. One day on the prairie, as Jack went along, he was listening to the mockingbird singing a cheerful song. On steps tree went in each care. He fired the shore and caddy, which brought him to the ground. On torn and tempestive as he received that fatal wound, a bullet pierced his proud young heart from the pistol of a Fitzroy. Yeah.